shoot the gun away from him. One of them has it now, he showed it to me. And they proceeded to put him down on the ground and start kicking him. And he has a couple stab wounds in his back, and everyone over his ear.
On the